Hello, first years. I just wanted to take this opportunity to say a massive well done. Well done for getting to the end of your first year at Hampton School. You have all been absolute stars. I appreciate the last term has not perhaps been what you're anticipating in September, but I think you have all dealt with it extremely well. I've absolutely loved seeing your responses each week to Mrs. Helford's challenges. I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank your parents for all the support they've given us over the last term as well. I hope you all have wonderful summers, and I'm very much looking forward to seeing you all in person, catching up with you in September. Take care, gentlemen. Bye-bye.
Hello, second years. Mrs. Owen here. I just wanted to send you a message to say congratulations on completing another year at Hampton School. And what a memorable year it has been. But I do hope that you will remember your second year for other reasons than just the fact that you only completed two terms of it, actually at school. We achieved and enjoyed so much before lockdown, and I think that these moments seem even more special as we look back on them in the montage to follow. We on the second year team are incredibly proud of the way in which you navigated through the summer term, and we would like to thank you and your families for your good humour and willingness to adapt in these extraordinary circumstances. I want to wish you all a wonderful summer break, and may it be one where we don't have to hear the word firefly. I hope you'll be able to catch up on some of those missed adventures from the past few months. But whatever you do, take care of yourselves and have fun. And thank you for being a truly fantastic year group. And first years, hopefully you didn't fast forward through my bit. I am looking forward to getting to know you in September. Take care.
Adios!